My name is Holly Hunt, and I am a hairstylist. A lot of my work is customized to whoever's sitting in my chair. So whether it's an everyday client, I customize to them and their face shape and their needs. As well for this collection that I'm going to be doing, I'm actually going to be customizing these looks as well. I'm really inspired by bold hair color and strong lines, but yet soft and feminine and wearable. So even though it's fun and different, it's going to be more wearable to everyday people. What I love most is my true motto, my vision, is that I love making people feel good and look good, but I like to have fun while I'm doing it. So that's my favorite part. My goals are more or less just to maybe get something published. I would love to actually enter the NAHA Awards, which is the North American Hairdressing Awards, and I would love to submit my work to them, like another collection. And my goal is really just to let all the women out there, you can still be a mom and still be a fulfilling your dream as a hairstylist too, and you can do both. My name is Holly Hunt, and I am a wall artist.